Thank God we have a trustworthy mailman. It's been a long time since I was here. See you soon, Echo.
You've discovered Nez Perce Valley grassland habitat. Open country for beginners and seasoned veterans alike. The meadows serve as prime feeding areas for both pheasants and badgers. Undisturbed grasslands with tall grass have the potential to hold a lot of small but also some bigger game.
Thank you.
don't remember this part. Let's leave the car here. Here you are.
Ahoy!
Long time no see, my friend. To keep his shooting skills sharp, but 200 meters? Way too far for a safe deer shot. Looks like there's a note over there.
Hey, Wallace, don't forget to take care of the badgers wreaking havoc behind the lodge. Sincerely, myself, you forgetful geezer.
so many burrows. That's unusual. Badgers are definitely overpopulated in this area. I shouldn't use this bad boy for more than 100 meters. Stay low, move quietly, and glass for animals from behind cover. I remember when I couldn't tell the difference between a white-tailed deer and a mule deer. Grandpa used to tease me about it. Let's see if I haven't forgotten all those hunting lessons from Grandpa.